of you stay behind me. I'm gonna take him out to the sand. What about you? You ready? Let's do it.
We the people. Today, we stand on the shores of New York. Not to recreate history, but to make our own mark on it. We rally here today, not as individuals, but as a united force against the injustice and tyranny washed up at our doors. Just as our forefathers stood up against oppression and a form of unfair taxation, we now face our own battles. We face the oppressors of our time, those who seek to trample on our rights, exploit our resources, destroy the family unit, and erode God-given morality, and outright ignore the will of the people. Today, we toss aside the chains of complacency and rise up against those who would dare to silence us. We may not be throwing crates of tea into the harbor, but our message is just as loud and resounding. We will not be ignored. We will not be silenced. We demand to be heard. Together, we stand united in our cause, just as those brave souls did in Boston all those years ago. Let our actions today serve as a reminder to those in power that the will of we the people cannot be dismissed. Our actions will be felt because our determination will not waver. We will not be lulled back to sleep by your bread and circus, or sidetracked by your weapons. We do not care what team is playing, or what entertainer is dating who. We do not care for your money laundering bankers' wars, and we do not fear your man-made diseases, because all life belongs to God. Today, we mold our future. Tomorrow, we'll have made history. In this moment, we fight for our rights, for our freedoms, and for a better tomorrow. Let us make our mark as we gather here, not as subjugated troublemakers, but as concerned citizens, just as our forefathers did in Boston centuries ago. We are mobilized against the oppressive policies that threaten to ruin us all. The NYC Coffee Party is not about destroying property or inciting violence. It is not even about overthrowing the government in anarchy. It is about making better decisions on who we choose to be the face and the mouthpiece of we the people. Decisions not based on political gang affiliation, class, color, or gender. No longer should the lesser of two evils be chosen, but those that strive to be morally upright and just. As an uncompromising condition, the demonstration of our shared collective will, fueled by the same passion and drive for success that built this land. We refuse to be silenced by unjust laws and unfair practices. We believe in the power of we the people to effect change through unity and civilized disobedience. We are not asking your permission. We are not asking. We are telling you. So raise your cups, fellow New Yorkers. Together, we brew a new future. The moment is now.
It turns out that the early reports were wrong, all wrong. Now, for that group out there that had such a hard time getting home, sorry about that. I guess the only thing we can do is play you a song.